Hi, I'm Jerry with EverChange Fitness. Today we are going to talk about a handful of exercises that are designed to undress your body and relieve lower back, especially tension and pain. So Kia, we are going to start with a seated twist. Let's have you begin with your hand at your waist. Yep. And go ahead and reach across. Now just doing 5 of these reaches with each hand feels really good. These are very easy to do while you're seated at your desk. Good. Let's do 2 more. And pause. Now, for not everybody is able to do this well with their arms extended, so I'm going to have Kia actually bring it down so that just your wrists are crossed. You might not. That way you can feel that center sternum connection while you're doing your baby swivels. Go ahead and twist each way. Feel how that's really different than when your arms are extended, but you still get that nice rotation motion. Let's do just a couple more and done. Now Kia's going to begin with her arms extended. Start doing some arm circles. We like to call these feel-good circles. Sometimes they can be done laying on the ground, but if you're at your desk, sitting in a chair works just fine. She's going to take her left arm and spiral it at the shoulder, circling up and around. Very nice. I want you to watch that you continue leading that spiral with your arm, your upper arm. That hand is starting to try and twist around to lead the motion. The hand likes to twist and take over the motion, but the more you can keep it, oh, I saw that look on your face. Yeah, that was the motion. When you're not letting your hand over twist, it really helps get that flow going. Once you've dropped down, I'm going to have you reverse the motion, moving from that upper arm, feeling that motion come entirely from that shoulder pocket. I'm having her do about 5 on each side before she switches directions and switches sides. Let's do 2 more this direction. Trunk in place. You're starting to use it. Let's do 1 more where you're not twisting that trunk into it. And done. Very nice. So I have her do the other side, but for today we're going to go ahead and stand up, show you the next exercise to help get you going. I'm going to have you turn and extend your arms out nice and long. I want you to bring your left leg up diagonally so it's going across to your right shoulder. You're trying not to kick the opposite foot or kick the opposite hand. So it's more of a forward with a slight diagonal. Use that belly to help with a little bit more of that lift. Good. 1 more on each side. Excellent. And done. Now we're going to move into a hinge to sit. Good way to get some of that hip and knee crunchiness, sometimes ankles, out as well. She's going to hinge from the bottom of her pelvis, holding onto the outside of her calves. That's probably a little low there, Kia, that's it. And you're going to hold onto that outside and you're going to sit that butt down, levering your head back up as you sit. Beautiful. You're going to straighten your knee to lever that head back down. You're going to unhinge from the bottom of the pelvis to come up to standing. Good. Let's do that 4 more times. You're going to hinge down, sit back, levering up as you sit. Straighten the knees and unlever and then untip. Keep going. Sit. Ooh, how are those ankles lagging it? Unsit. Unhinge. 2 more. Sit, unsit, and stand. Awesome job. And done. Very nice. Now we're going to get more into the rest of the core, upper body. I'm going to have Kia come to an all fours quadruped position, making sure her knees are tight underneath her hips, and her shoulders feel like they are on top of her first line of knuckles. She's going to step her right foot out into a plank position and then her left foot up. Now she's going to
pike position and use her hips to drive herself forward. So all of the motion is coming out of the lower body, even though you're seeing that her shoulders have a lot of motion going on. Part of why we want it in the hips is because it's a really great hamstring stretch. Let's do one more, Kia. And done. Bring those knees in underneath you. Good. That's it. Now for the last one, she's going to get into her shoulders a little bit. She's going to take the back of her right hand, thread it down, pressing her arm and shoulder down to the ground. She's going to press her left arm to bring herself back up to stat. She's trying to push that arm and shoulder down, really rounding into the side shoulder. It's a really nice way to warm or end this after you're nice and warm. She'd do five on each side. She's going to give me two more here. Not only does this help the shoulder, but she's got a little bit of spinal benefit as well. And done. So that's today's workout on how to undesk your body and relieve lower back pain and tension.